Hey folks, I'm all packed up. Friday, work day is over, the work week is over. And I am going to get Justin. And we're gonna go back up, see if we can't get a deer. We ain't taking no four-wheelers up. We're just gonna use my dad's side-by-side. We're gonna hunt all day tomorrow. Come home Sunday, so. Get him and hit the road.
Morning, folks. Welcome back. Matt here from Straight Sail Boats. For my second weekend of bow hunting. I've been out here for a little bit. I'm about to check my trail camera card. Been sitting out for a week, so see if anything was on the camera. It rained quite a bit last night, and a cold front came through. I'm hoping I see something out here. I didn't spook anything up on the way in, but I guess we'll see. Seen a coyote. And a red-headed woodpecker. And a bird came in my blind. And a chipmunk. But no deer. I haven't been out very long. I don't know what time it is. The sun was out, but it just went away. I haven't seen anything. I was really hoping that this cold front would push him out, but I'll give it a little bit longer, and then I think I'm gonna pack up. I gotta head back, get Justin. And I think I'm gonna put a trail cam out over by where he's hunting. See what I see. See if I can find anything back there. So, we'll see.
Well, that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna put a trail cam out and might switch my spots up. I gotta do a few things up here while I'm up here. I got the Honda today. A lot easier than hauling both quads up. So I'm gonna get the crossbow packed up. My bag packed up, and we'll get Justin, put that camera out, and probably call it a day. So, stick around. somebody else out here.
Truck packed up. We're gonna head back home. Be up for the next weekend for some ATV and so now it's starting to rain. So let's get this packed up and get on the road.
Hey folks, Matt here, Straight Side Outdoors. I'm on my way to work. I think, you know, deer this weekend. From the, everything I heard from other people, nobody got any deer this weekend. Nobody really saw much. I think it was kind of a 50-50 on the rain that came through, and then the cold front. I was hoping it'd be moving, but there wasn't much going on, so. Anyways, I'm heading back up next weekend for some ATVing. Might be one of our last ATV trips, at least for trailing. So, until next time, see you next weekend.